Can you see us now? Can you see us now? Making a debut launch this morning right here on KQC of My 58 is a new art concept that you could see coming to a store near you. 3D printed art glasses. They're super cool. And the team behind it, Tapigami. Love the name. Very self-explanatory. Very cool. Business manager Trey Borden and artist Danny Scheibler joining us this morning to show us this latest creation. Those are very cool.
Good morning. Well, yeah, we wanted to show how customizable they are, and so, you know, we're here on KCRA, so we're doing this. And yeah, so this is a new Kickstarter campaign that we actually launched this morning. It's called The Hacker Glass, and so this is the brainchild of Danny Scheibel. He's an artist here who's been working with Tapigami for the last 8 years. Mm-hmm. As you can see, he does anything from lampshades to special creatures to really kind of nice fine art wall pieces like you have here. And this is a product that we're really excited about because it's something that we can launch to, you know, anyone in the world.
So, Danny, you're simply working with masking tape.
All kinds of tape, actually. Okay. We brought some in. There's some vinyl tape here, some colored masking tape. There's definitely gaffer's tape and duct tape, but anything I can get my hands on.
You start taping it up.
Can't
awesome.
Set it down.
Well, you're going to give us a demonstration. We're going to watch you as you're working here. Are these kind of glasses, is this something that is purely like a piece of art that you put up, then you're going to just admire it, and it's just kind of a cool, fun thing to look at?
Well, it's meant to be, you know, obviously visually striking, but also functional. I mean, people really like to use the artwork that Danny creates in real life. This is why we have things like lampshades. Mm-hmm. And this is something where, you know, I would not necessarily operate heavy machinery, but you can definitely, you know, do your regular life, your routine, going down the street,
going to a music festival. Could I read out loud and do the news like this?
You definitely should. You definitely can. You know,
well,
I would juggle for you
if
I could.
You
and you have no problem looking fabulous.
Yeah, absolutely not.
Well, you are as kind as you are artistic. So let me see how you actually get these little pieces together. Is that actually tape as well?
Yeah. So really quick, all these are tubes, and you just take the roll. And with the adhesive on the outside, you roll it into a tube like that.
Hmm.
And then you'll take several of them. You can arrange them in patterns and all sorts of different ways, and you just cut them. Like that.
What do you like about working with tape?
You can do it anywhere. You can share it with everyone. You don't need any tools. And honestly, it's the, and then you can take the strips and start to form the structure like that. I have been able to make the most interesting sculptures I've ever seen out of it.
Certainly, and that's flexible, which is nice.
Yeah.
You know, change course midway through.
Mm-hmm. Well, and that's, you can take it apart and push it together. It's a really fluid working material. And something that I like is to remove friction from your work. So anything that allows you just to flow, and then you can take it, and this has already got a little rim of tape in there, and you can just pop it in, and then you start building it.
And then you can finish it out from
there. Yeah, and then you take acrylic and you seal it.
Where do you get all the glasses?
Well, we're actually going to be 3D printing the glasses from a 3D printing company called Genesis, so they'll be 100% made in Sacramento.
Interesting.
Yeah.
Where will people be able to find these?
So for now, if you go to our Kickstarter page, you will be able to donate a donation and basically reserve your glasses in advance. So basically making an investment to allow us to kind of complete the R&D, hire people to help us make them, do all of the research to kind of know how to finish them and 3D print them. And then in May 2013, we will be releasing them as our first kind of very large product release.
And we do have that link if you want to go check that out on kcra.com. Just look under the On TV tab. The art scene in Sacramento in the last couple of years has really just exploded.
Mm-hmm.
It's fun, just a variety of different kinds of art.
Yeah, definitely. And one of my favorite things is artists are choosing to stay here instead of leaving.
Yeah,
and
that's
a big change.
All right, well, thank you guys. Thanks for bringing that stuff in. These are really interesting and certainly something that I don't think we've really seen before. So,
Thanks.
Congrats for coming up with a new idea.